Hey, what up, legends? How's it going? Qwin Bacon here. Now, you'll excuse me for my setup, but today I'm playing, not in my house. I'm actually at my dad's place. So the audio is gonna be crap. The computer is not working well. We won't have the intro, the outro, or anything like that. Very sorry about that, by the way. I'll be back next week. I'm on vacation right now, so but I'm still trying to cover some decks and all that I find. And I found something pretty cool today. It is a sweet deck that run the March Queen. So that's what the deck's about. There's also a Yogg, and it's in there. So I'll put the deck in the description. Of course, you guys will be able to see it. Now, I can't show it on the side because I don't have deck tracker or anything like that. Very, very sorry, by the way. But in the meantime, we'll still be able to play the game and all. I don't know how far we'll get with this. I just want to play one or two games. Since, as you can probably see, it's not working extremely well at the moment since I'm not at home. I don't want to have too many problems because. Oh, yeah, this is really slow. Let's play this. Let's coin out a bet. I've got to coin out a bet here. Bet is being a pretty good card. I could play two turn ones. Next turn, I have the Firefly and the Raptor Hatchling and all. So that would be working quite right. He's got the Hydrologist, so I'm gonna have to trade here. I don't know if we're gonna get to play Karnassa or not, but I played a couple games with before I recorded and all, and it's been working great so far, so no worries here. We'll eventually have all of our one drops. We don't have to play them all right now, because we only have one down here. We have four in hand, so we'll get there eventually. I don't know if we'll manage to win against a hunter, against a paladin. We'll try really hard, but that's pretty much that. Hey, by the way, guys, just if you want to participate in a giveaway and all, the next giveaway, which is going to be this Thursday, all you have to do is leave a comment on this video and subscribe to the channel, and I'll enter you in a drawing for you to win a couple card packs and all, which is, in my opinion, pretty cool deal. So that's that. You have a couple chances for that, and yeah, that'll be there. So if you need it, it's pretty sweet deal. I think I'm just gonna go all face. I know that all of my cards are gonna die, and that's all right. I'm just gonna go all face. I could play the one drops. I did get a Tolvir Warden here, so I know that I will be able to get what I need. I'll be able to get the one drops out and play them and finish the quest and all, which will help quite a bit actually. See, we're how many right now? We're at four. Got five, six, and I've got the Tolvir Warden for 7, 8. So we've got our one drops. We're covered in one drops. All right. So there they are. Cool. I've got a deadly shot. So if he plays anything big, kind of right with me. All right, so I can play all of my one drops now, fill the board. I don't have to, of course, but that is there. There's another Tolvir Warden, which will help me get one drops after the quest is over, which is pretty cool. I think I'm gonna play Animal Companion here. So let's go ahead and play that. We get a pig. No, we get a Misha. That's all right. We get Misha. We get Ellycat. Yep. We get another Ellycat. A Fire Bat. And a Flame Elemental. And our quest is over. So, pretty simple, right? Turn 6. We did get lucky with the opening hand, that's for sure. But apart from that, everything went well. We got what we needed, and we'll put Queen Karnas on the board eventually, which is pretty cool. So quite happy about that. Okay, does he have consecration? Seems like a consecration. Nope. Karen. All right, well. I know it's gonna bring it back to his hand, but I don't really care here. That was right. All right, that's cool. Queen Carnessa. We're gonna start attacking with the hero power. We're gonna start putting some pressure on him. Attacking. I don't have a mouse. This is really hard. I'm gonna put some pressure on him. Attack his face. Do some damage. He's down to 15. I've got an 8-8 on the board, so he has to remove that. If I have some difficulty, I've got Deadly Shot, which is pretty cool. Oh, Drake. Oh, that's pretty cool. All right, sweet. That's quite all right. Now, this is probably slow. This is probably really, really slow here, but all right, well, okay, so I'm gonna trade in this. I'm gonna get the Tolvir Warden. Bring out the guys here. One Karnessa's Brood, and I'm gonna hero power every turn. There we go. All right, cool. So we're in a really good position right now. We have a lot of cards in our deck, but that's just more and more little dudes. I'm pretty sure he's keeping the consecration for that specifically. I don't know, but that's what I would do. He probably has some heal. Yeah, there you go. He probably has some extra heal for 8. Oh no, that's not good. Oh, I don't like when that happens. Heal for 8. Ugh. Okay, well, I know what that is, and I don't like that. That's a lot of heal. So Leon hands. So he has another 8 health and triple card draw to play. I'm gonna attack this. I think I'll just play some Karnassus Brood. You know, that's pretty much all that's gonna happen here. We're just gonna draw a bunch of them. Grievous Bite is pretty cool. I think I'll just Grievous Bite here. Because if he did get another thing to bring it back, he'll bring the. I don't want to send back that because it's too much health. I don't want to send back that. That 6 drop there. That's too much. We'll just keep doing this. We'll just keep Karnas. But if he consecrates, that really sucks. But there's nothing much we can do about it. And we go face. There we go. All right, we've got a decent board. I still have one Karnas's Brood in my hand, so that's all right. We still have a lot of one drops. So there is a lot of one drops in the game. You don't need all of them to pop the quest and all, you know? So it's pretty decent. Okay, and then other Ivory Knight. Another 8. Oh my god. He's never gonna stop healing. Not cool. Never gonna stop healing. That's alright, because I'm relentlessly going to attack him. I'm gonna play an Elven Archer on this just so I can kill it, you know? Bam. I'm gonna play one Karnassus Brood. I don't know why I'd ever want to play Alley Cat over Karnassus Brood here since I have so many of them. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna play Explosive Trap. Ooh, here's a Rhino. I'm gonna wait because I want to be able to play Rhino with the Brood. And what's gonna happen is it's gonna deal a lot of damage. And that's what we want. The Rhino is fantastic in this deck. It can just finish a game extremely fast, so that's pretty cool. Yugg is deep in there. I don't know if we'll ever gonna get him or anything, but he's in there somewhere. Alright, so he's gonna heal here. He's gonna overdraw, right? How many cards? He has 9 cards. So if he plays it, he overdraws 1 and then 2 when I end my turn. Unfortunately for him. So he heals for 2, kills 1, puts a secret down, and he heals himself for down hands. Alright. It's for 8. So he's back down to 22. And then I've got 12, 13. They've got 13 damage. Unleash the hounds. So I will play Rhino and Brood so it can charge. So that's a decent chunk of damage. Alright, let's go ahead and charge with everything. Again, sorry about it being really slow because I don't have a mouse, but we'll get there eventually. Womp. Wow. It's back down to 2. It was almost lethal. If the archer wasn't there, we would have had that. He plays Katoon, interesting. Pyro into equality. Burns the whole board. He needs health. Forbidden Healing. That's an interesting deck that he's playing. I like it quite a lot. Alright, let's go Patriarch, Alley Cat, Carnassus Brood, Hero Power. We still have 16 cards. I don't know, since there's so many cards left in the deck, I don't know if we'll ever get to Yogg in there somewhere at any time, but I think this will be enough. Alright. I think this should be enough. He has another... Oh god, he's got a concentration. He's quite annoying. He is quite annoying. Not gonna lie. Okay, well, I can't play anything more than this. Like, I'm gonna play these guys, Firefly, play another Firefly, I'm gonna Hero Power, like this. Alright, back down to 9. Eventually we'll get there. We also have the Unleash the Hounds, but I know he can heal himself for 8 right now again, so that's pretty obnoxious. I swear we'll get him. Alright, Raptor Patriarch is in there. He's gonna heal himself here, right? He's gonna say, oh, we could have a big finisher card. You know, we could have kill commands and all. Dino size. What? Dino size is pretty stupid, because it won't do much. He'll slap me in the face for 10 damage. Okay, that's interesting. So he slaps me in the face for 10 damage. I'm down 10. Plays me in force. What I can do is I have 3. I have 3, 4, 5. I just win because of a... I literally just win because of Unleash the Hounds. There we go. So, play Unleash the Hounds. Attack. Attack. Very slowly but steady. We got him. Go face. We go face again. And then we hear our power. And we got him eventually. His deck was fun though. His deck was a lot of heals and counterintuitive, but it was pretty cool. Maybe it was an OTK deck or something. I am pretty happy about that. So that was pretty cool. So this was today's deck. I'm sorry I haven't posted anything in the past couple of days. I'm gonna try to make another one tomorrow if I can. Apart from that, if you want to participate in the giveaway, it's in the description. But leave a comment, subscribe to the channel, I'll enter you in a drawing. The deck list is in the description of this video. Thanks a lot, everyone. Sorry for the crappy audio, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.